charge of El Gran Clásico. Well, it's the 168th and possibly one of the most crucial Clásicos. Real Madrid need a win to return to the top.
Well, it's not been in the goals this season that much, but look at this finish. Lovely time pass from Messi. What a left foot strike. He scored a cracker with his left foot last week. Well, but look at this first touch out from underneath his feet. That is a thunderous strike. And no way Diego Lopez is going to stop that. What a goal.
Well, he does specialise in scoring goals against Real Madrid. And that is his 50th goal of his career. K1. The Saudis have gone this week, regarding the transfers, and as apparently they got 14 million of them. Bale. Something's got me really. It's a second stat, Bale. Maria's cross, better than Martin Morris!
He does get a hand to it, and the power in the header is generated from this cross. He towers above everybody playing Benzema. Super cross from Di Maria. Look at that header, and he gets his hand to it. It's just too powerful. He can't stop the power of the header from Karim Benzema into the top corner.
Waiting for the replay.
It's who's going to take the most opportunities? We're in for a real spectacle of football tonight.
Entertaining. Corner. Over the gate. Not in the way. Space. Clips it in. Benzema!
Center in the first 7 or 8 minutes. Karim Benzema, but he's made up for it since. And once again, Di Maria's haven't done this left-hand side wrong. He is on fire. I don't know what sort of medicine the Fintio's given him on the touchline, but he's come back again. Bigger and better. Look at this. Lovely run. Plenty of space. Head up. Cuts it in. Chest control. And then bang, back to the net. Another wonderful piece of skill from Di Maria and Karim Benzema. Fabulous goal.